Hello, my dear students. Let's discuss something from hardcore physics in this episode of Tony's Science Bytes. I am filming this episode from inside my classroom. I'm sure you can see behind me on the wall is a pictorial representation of a very important item, very famous item in physics. Can you guess what that is? Couple of seconds. That, my dear students, is an artist's impression of what is known as the Newton's Cradle. I'm sure you must have seen that Newton's Cradle, which is an arrangement of several pendulum bobs in a stand. The idea is if you take one bob from one side and leave it, it'll come and hit the remaining bobs and then one will move away. You take two, two will move away. Take three, three will move away. That is known as the Newton's Cradle. The physics concept that is captured so brilliantly there is the conservation of momentum. Now, the image that is so nicely presented by my interior designer on one of my walls is based on the idea which I gave it to him, and he has come up with this idea that this Newton's pendulum gongs have been replaced by bright lights, and it behaves like a Newton's cradle. You could probably say that the brightest light that is moving away on one side is what happens when you attend classes and become more wiser. The arrangement is Newton's cradle, and conservation of momentum is what is being discussed here. It's a nice thing that you will see in many offices as an item of curio, but then it's a very important physics item. Nice to know. Thanks a lot for joining me in this episode of Tony's Science Bytes.